awake. You're a new victim for me tonight. I'm sure you heard the stories, haven't you? Shh. I'm not gonna hurt you. Just yet. I see you, have been captured by my friend. What an awful nightmare that must be. She scared you pretty good, didn't she? It's getting close to Halloween, so I decided to go out and about, being it's almost the anniversary of my sister's death. Kinda just like to suppress that memory, but new memories are coming to light. And I stumbled upon Miss Krueger. She's been a delight to work with. She's been really aching to get some revenge and, you know, murder. All that fun stuff. Being it's Halloween tomorrow. I missed doing all of this stuff. You see, I fell in love. They're actually at my cabin right now. Still, I haven't killed them. I didn't really want to. I'm in love still. But I still have that desire to kidnap and murder. So, why not continue with some friends? I'm pretty smart, am I? I don't want to kill the love of my life, so why not? Just a random stranger. Of course I could get to know you. Maybe I can fall in love all over again. Is that possible? Can I just have a bunch of lovers in my cabin? Probably not a good idea. Not necessarily a super bad one, though. I didn't want Krueger to finish you off just yet. Just to scare you a little bit. Kind of tease you. She knows deep down, though, I have a caring soul, along with a murderous one, but she knew I'd probably take care of you at one point. I kind of like this idea, though. Just send you down the line of all the friends we make around Halloween time. Shh. I know. I don't want you to speak. Can't have you screaming on me and giving away my hideout. Well, the love of my life will love sit here. And now you look at me like I'm stupid or something with those eyes. I'm serious. Now, what to do with you? Should I kill you? Or should I keep you? Or should I pass you along to somebody else? What should I do? Do you have any ideas? Where do you want to go? I bet it was fun being with Miss Lady Krueger. But she was not allowed to murder you, and she scared you pretty good, so she has no more use for you. Technically, I don't either. I might just keep you captive. Maybe until I find somebody else to pass you on to. Or maybe I'll change my mind. Maybe I'll sleep on it. I got some wounds earlier. Damn kids. You know what? I got the perfect idea. Why not get the camp up and running again? You know, pretend that I'm dead. I don't exist anymore. It's all just tales. And why don't I make you the head counselor? I'll make you in charge. You'll bring other counselors and teenagers here for the summer. And that gives me an opportunity again to come out and no longer be a tale to scare people. I'm really in that mood this Halloween. I've been hearing the voices of my mother telling me that I am special to her. Telling me she'd be proud if I killed for her. And why not live up to the legacy and get the camp going again? I want to have a little fun. been a little boring the last couple years. And you're so scared. I bet you'll do as I say if you want to survive. Or I can just kill you right here, right now. No. Okay. You'll be in charge and you'll be my head counselor. Now, start posting, telling people the camp is now open again. And you can help me put together some of the houses and such. So maybe for next summer and next Halloween, we can really start messing around. And I'll keep you for as long as you want. Until you die of old age. Or until I have no use for you anymore. You'll be my partner in crime. I can always send you over to Miss Kruger if you step out of line or don't listen. She'll for sure put you in your place. I definitely have faith that she will. It looks like she already did. I'll take good care of you. Don't worry. I still have a soft side. Maybe you'll get to meet the love of my life now. Maybe they'll approve of you. This is going to be wonderful. Now, we don't have any time to waste. Why don't we get started? I'll tell you everything you need to do. And everything you will do. In order to survive. Let's play a game, shall we? Let's get everything up and running. And oh, the sends chills down my spine to get the camp back. This makes me incredibly. Now, don't disappoint me.